In the time of the corona pandemic, blood reserves are being used up quickly and hospitals are looking for blood donors. Under these circumstances, the Ahmadiyya Muslim community in Hanau organized a blood donation campaign in cooperation with the University Hospital of Mainz. For this purpose, a part of the mosque was converted into a blood donation center. Many liked that the blood drive was held in a mosque. I like it here very much. There are big rooms and you can maintain a sufficient distance easily. It actually doesn't take much time. It is uncomplicated and easy and can save lives in case of an emergency. I want to help others through this. While waiting, we could also enter the mosque. I had to take my shoes off, which was new for me. It was a bit cold, but I think it is great that the mosque is organizing a blood drive.
Ja, aber ansonsten, also ich finde es ziemlich super, dass es hier auch zur Verfügung gestellt wird.
As Muslims, it is our duty. You don't live only for yourself, but also for others. As the promised Messiah, alayhi salatu wasalam, said, and Hazur says as well, we should be beneficial to others, especially in difficult times, and blood donations are required right now. I felt it as my duty as an Ahmadi Muslim to donate blood in a situation where only a few people are donating blood. Doctors of the University Hospital Mainz were also on site to make sure that every precautionary measures were being followed. These included checking the blood pressure and hemoglobin measurements before the donation. Once all the steps are taken, donating blood itself takes only around 10 minutes. Everything is fine. Some people cannot easily donate blood, but for me everything went without a problem. In the end, more than 50 blood donors took part in the blood drive. I think donors are great, as it is not compulsory for them, but they still donate it. I think that is great. We've already planned the next two campaigns. One will be in March and the other one at the end of next year. And we will also continue planning them in the coming years. After all, blood donations are very much necessary and encouraged, especially during times of a pandemic.